Ishita Chaparia, an emotional wellness coach and an astrologer, and I shall be forecasting this week. So let's begin. Aries, there are a few surprises in store for you this week. So don't worry, the surprises are quite pleasant. There are a lot of things that are awaiting you, but I promise you that this week is going to be extremely positive. You may meet somebody who is too much in love with you and will definitely show their feelings. It is time now that you decide that which way would you like to go. And as a career prospect, this week you will get chances of going to go overseas to some exotic place. You should definitely grab this opportunity. And students who are waiting for their visas, they are likely to get their visas for overseas this week. Lucky color for this week is yellow, and lucky number for this week is 1 and 7. Taurus, you are likely to go overboard with your celebratory mood. You need to remember that taxing your health too far with your unhealthy lifestyle will ultimately cause you great harm. You did not take out time to settle the tribal issues this week, and that is why you feel that they have piled up and they appear to be more larger and big, and you feel very entangled in matters and they have become kind of very complicated and you feel very clueless. So you need to start off very slow and look into the matters with great patience. You may be offered a new job this week, and it could be from a very different field. You have to engage a lot into comparison before you take the right related decision which one you should take. So you can take your help of your family or a friend and take some advice that would help you to decide which job you should keep and go for. Lucky number for this week is 1 and 6, and lucky color is lime green. You are easily visualizing your health conditions with the help of your psychic vision. At this point of time, make notes of whatever comes to your mind. Cancel out what seems to be irrelevant and prioritize the relevant steps you need to take for achieving the perfect state of health. Try to consume healthy diet consisting of fresh produce. You must take care of checking your partner's patience. They have been tolerant towards you. You need to give them enough warmth. In spite of your cold reactions, they have attempted to please you. It's okay to forgive them. Hurting you once in a while was a different thing. Be practical. Conditions are forcing you to work intensively, and you might feel that your mind is, towards your home more than you are interested in your work. So you need to learn how to juggle both the commitments expertly. And the lucky color for this week is maroon, and the lucky number for you is 3 and 9. Cancer. You have to take care of your daily food habits. You're going to be enjoying excellent health. Junk food, on the other hand, not only affects your body, but also dogs your mind with stress. With due not allowing you to feel and enjoy the greatest perks of having a fit body, a healthier lifestyle. It can always help you prioritizing the sense of fitness for you. You are likely to face a situation today where you are going to be test the strength of your love and commitment. Bear in mind that your partner has put complete faith in you and needs you to pass this test. If you want to continue in this happy and fulfilling relationships, you will be able to finish off your creative pursuits successfully. All you need to be is just honest and say your heart out to your partner. In order to celebrate many of your plans, you can be hosting a party this week, and you can invite all the people who you have been very supportive towards you. In the other words, this week is going to be very good. You just need to maintain a balance between earning and expenditure. Lucky color for this week is orange, and lucky number for this week is 6 and 9. Leo, a great sense of happiness, health and general well-being marks your week. You have an excellent attitude towards important things this week. Your decision this week will affect your long-term plans, so be very, very positive and carry a very positive attitude. Your abilities are going to be effectively favorable in the future, health boundaries are going to become very necessary. Your relationship that you have been finding it difficult demonstrates that you need to spend some time, sit down with your partner and talk about all the various dimensions of your relationship which you are feeling very uncomfortable. You will be able to utilize some of the lessons that you have learned from the past and avert a problem at the work. Your ability of practical applications and quick thinking is going to attract the attention of your superiors, and the new and exciting career projects may open up this week. Lucky number for this week is 5 and 9, and lucky color for this week is teal green. Virgo, this weekend mania is going to be clouding you and you may let go of your mood, and it's going to be feeling like going free completely. The key of life is not to go overboard. You need to balance. So please do not overindulge in this kind of an activity, because the coming week is extremely important for you professionally, and you need the best health. So your mind needs to be free now, and you need to get prepared for someone or something with not having rose-colored glasses. So you need to get into a familiar feeling of being more certain of all the things that you need to do. The grass which will feel more lush green on the other side. You will get more new business opportunities this week, and you should try and strike them, because they are going to be very lucky, and you have been wanting and waiting to get more opportunities, and luckily this week is very good for that. So if you want somebody to finance your business, or you want to find some financiers this week, you will be able to do that, because this week is completely lucky for you. So the lucky color for this week is orange, and lucky number for this week is 5 and 9. Libra, it seems to be a bit difficult for you to realize healthy habits. You may be stubborn as a nature, and you're getting more fixed and stagnant with your progress. Put your health first. Be stubborn when it comes of taking proper rest before each night, going to your gym every morning, and consume a balanced meal. You need to be more insecure and restless this week, as it you may find it very hard to trust your feelings of your partner. Take some time out as a brief break from your relationship and ponder on all the reasons why you have imparted with your feelings. You may be getting some lost wealth back. You know, it can be guided, especially that, you know, someone may land up coming and telling you, or you may just find it or something of that sort. Financial commitments will be providing you with much needed, you know, despite of your current financial conditions. However, spending prudently becomes through this money, and you know, you will not run out of your finances. So discarding, you know, so easily, you should also keep some amount on the side as savings. Lucky color for this week is white, and lucky number for this week is 7 and 3. Scorpio, you are at the peak of your physical and mental health this week. You shall be taking part in some sporting competitions, and the success and glory is inevitable. All the stress and tension will vanish away this week. The sense of energy will fill your mind and body. Love, relationships and family take your attention now and this week, and you shall be spending more time and quality time with your children, and you will be reminded of all the important things in your life and the things that will help you to finalize a decision which has been puzzling you for a quite some time now. And things are probably not going to go as well as on the work front. There may be some issues, but the latter week is going to be more promising. Improvements are there. So this week you should try and do some adjustments and try and, you know, be very positive with your colleagues. Harmony in workspace is most important. Lucky color for this week is baby pink, and the lucky number for this week is 3 and 9. Sagittarius, this week may turn out to be somewhat bizarre. Events which you have never expected and have high chances of happening this week. It is important that you take some planetary and energy, you know, lessons and understand that all the planetary positions are in transit and the directions that are going to take you may be pushing you in the right way. You need to be more patient. Beauty will get fixed. In every eye, you may be just the thing that everyone wants to look. Behold almost all your pride, because the ex flame may come back into your life this week. But be cautious, the past is the past. Try and focus on your talents and do not worry about the weaknesses. There are areas of victory which are going to be pushing you to get more firm and resolute with your strategy that you have, and extreme precise words that you want to receive. Some unexpected things in your life will happen this week. And the best part is that this week is going to, you know, help you, because you may land up being extremely lucky and you may receive some ancestral wealth or some kind of an investment this week. The lucky color for this week is beige and the lucky number is 9 and 7. Capricorn, you're going to be in good health and you may get some related good health advices from someone who is very close or a stranger. But all these things are going to be, you know, extremely beneficial and you may get the best results. This week, the idea is about relaxing and getting de-stressed, because you have been stressed since last couple of weeks. So it's a good idea to completely retire and relax this week. Trust your luck, because you have met someone who is your soulmate. Listen to your heart this week, even if your logical mind warns you about things being so good. For once, romantic events will be going your way, just you desire. Don't miss this opportunity for a meaningful relationship in your life. The lucky color for this week is peach and lucky number for this week is 1 and 3. Aquarius, you're going to be feeling excellent with your health this week. You feel like going for a massage or aromatherapy this week, and that is going to just helping you to unwind completely. Take the advantage of this week. Feel more healthy and happier. You may be feeling confused about some things that have been making a decision for a very long time, and you must be feeling very irritable. The idea is to take some time, sit and look at the options, and try and take whatever your heart desires. The cards are showing some twisted stories in your love life and your workplace. You may get a secret assignment from your workplace, and your partner may make you feel very uneasy, and they may feel that, you know, this is not going the right way. So you need to explain them and make them understand that it's extremely confidential, and they will definitely support. Financial conditions will flourish this week, so you need to be rest assured that the week is going very well. The lucky color for this week is maroon and the lucky number for this week is 5 and 9. Pisces, the symptoms may get amplified and you may be feeling deeply troubled, and you can't handle all of this on your own. Try to follow hints which these symptoms provide. It will help you to backtrack and reach the root cause of the disease. Attend a dance or a light-hearted movie this week. It will be perfect. You will have a mood of partying and just repairing yourself by just meeting your close friends and colleagues. Treat yourself well and have lots of fun. Your hands will be full of projects and you shall be doing extremely well as on your work front. And there will be a good career which is increasing, and the areas of your work and responsibilities may also shift even more higher. This week you are blessed with a lot of good things coming your way, except that you need to take care of your health. The lucky color for this week is red and the lucky number for this week is 1 and 9. I shall be seeing you next week. So till then, take care and stay tuned.